Nobody likes jail, but I'm also, you know, no. Can't be afraid. Eventually, I did get out. I wasn't gonna be there forever. Did I think I was gonna be there for so long? No way. Yeah, my biggest concern, it wasn't even me. I didn't even care about me in there. It was just my kids. Well, after the first month and knowing I might be there, you know, 7 or 8 months, I had to shut down and not think of that, because I think that would have made it all the more difficult. So I had to shut down and adapt to my situation now, my situation at hand, and forget about the outside. As long as I called and my kids were fine, I had to forget what was going on out here. It's just the only way that you can function in there. To actually be in jail and want to live or think of outside, it just makes it all difficult. It makes it harder. It makes every day go by not that simple. You know, so I definitely had to shut down. It's something I did. I knew I had to pay for it, but I just didn't know how long I was going to be detained for. And 7 months later, there I was, getting out, starting all over, minus a restaurant, minus, you know, basically a home, and starting all over again. At the same time, minus any muscle, because I've lost everything that I've worked so hard for. So here I am now, basically getting ready to try and regroup myself and bounce back and do the biggest show of my life. There's no making up. It's lost time, that's it. Lost time, just look forward, you know. You're happy, but at the same time, you're angry. And you just say, you know what, how do I, you know, start thinking, how do I make things back up again? No Olympia, no competition this year. I mean, I was just reluctant to think of any show. It was just the way I came out and the way I was looking, I had no rights to think of a show. Put it that way. It was just because I didn't look like I was even a bodybuilder when I came out. So my nourish, you know, just, I was disappearing. I had no mind muscle connection. Training, the feel of the weights were horrible. It was just frustration. Just frustrated. Just angry. You just want to, you know, not just lift the weights, you want to throw the weights. And I was working out, but man, I mean, I was angry. I was just angry. You know, I was angry. I mean, yeah, when I slept in a nice, comfortable bed, I was comfortable. When I saw my kids, I probably, the only time I was happy. But then, just anger, I guess, just anger the whole time, you know. Thank you.